हेलो एवरीवन, यू आर ऑल वेलकम टू लेक्चर नंबर 805 एंड टुडेस टॉपिक इज द मैकेनिज्म ऑफ एक्शन ऑफ सल्फर ड्रग. व्हाट इज द रिएक्शन मैकेनिज्म एंड हाउ इट इज गोइंग टू एक्ट ऑन माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म स्पेशली बैक्टीरिया. सो वी नो दैट दिस सल्फर ड्रग्स व्हाट एवर कंसंट्रेशन वी आर गिविंग it is not going to kill the bacteria or microorganism. It will only inhibit, it will check the growth, it will stop the growth of bacteria and microorganism. So it is not bactericidal, rather than it is bacteriostatic. And what very important mechanism is there, you know that this sulfonamide and sulfonamide structure is very similar to para-aminobenzoic acid, and this para-aminobenzoic acid is very very important compound, because this para-aminobenzoic acid is a vitamin, is a type of food on which they, these microorganisms and bacteria, they feed and they grow. And this para-aminobenzoic acid plays very important role. So what this sulfur drug is given, sulfonamide is having similar structure to para-aminobenzoic acid. So once it goes, this bacteria and this microorganism, they are with that impression that it is the same vitamin, and it is going to feed them, and they will multiply very fast. So they will absorb this sulfonamide, and once sulfonamide is absorbed, their inhibition will start. Rather than multiplication, their growth will be checked, their growth will stop. That is the reaction mechanism of sulfonamide and para-aminobenzoic acid. And para-aminobenzoic acid is the starting material to synthesize folic acid. Folic acid is a big complex group of vitamin. So this para-aminobenzoic acid is very important compound. It is found in some living organisms. It is found in egg. It is found in meat. So this para-aminobenzoic acid, also orally it is given, PAMB, for the treatment of some skin diseases. So this para-aminobenzoic acid plays very important role. Here I have already given, this is your para-aminobenzoic acid, and this para-aminobenzoic acid, it is also known as PABA, para-aminobenzoic acid. The molecular formula is C7H7NO2, and this is your sulfonamide, and sulfonamide is NH2 with aromatic ring, and SO2 NH2. Its molecular formula is C6H8N2O2S. So this para-aminobenzoic acid and this structurally they are very similar. So this bacteria, they are feeding on this PABA, para-aminobenzoic acid. This para-aminobenzoic acid is actually the vitamin, the food for bacteria to grow, to multiply. So once sulfonamide is given, structurally they are similar. So this sulfonamide will be absorbed by the bacteria and microorganisms. And with this, we can say mismatching confusion, that it is the same para-aminobenzoic acid is our vitamin and food. But it is not so. It is going to destroy them. It is going to stop the growth and multiplication of bacteria. This is the mechanism of the reaction of this sulfur drug. And that is very clear reaction mechanism. Let me write. So here number one, the mechanism of action of sulfur drugs. Two structures are given here. I have given the explanation. And especially the para-aminobenzoic acid This is very important compound, and that is the vitamin or nutrient for all the bacteria and microorganisms, because they feed on para-amino benzoic acid, and this is similar in the structure to sulfonamide. So that is the big game and mechanism of reaction here, chemistry. So number one, the mode of action of sulfur drugs is very well known. We all know the mode of action because it is not killing the bacteria. These sulfur compounds do not kill bacteria directly at the concentration in which they are used. So whatever concentration we are giving this sulfur drug, they are not going to kill the bacteria and microorganisms, but they inhibit the growth and multiplication of bacteria. So their work, I mean the action, chemical action, is that it will inhibit the growth and multiplication of bacteria. Number two, in other words, sulfur drugs are not bactericidal. Bactericidal means killing of the bacteria. So it is not bactericidal at all. You should not expect that all these sulfur drugs, they are going to kill the bacteria. No. They are going to inhibit the growth. And that reaction mechanism, I have already given the enough explanation. But their action is bacteriostatic. Bacteriostatic means inhibition of the growth of microorganisms or bacteria. The bacteriostatic action of sulfur drug is due to the similarity of the structure, similarity of the structure of these two. I mean, sulfonamide and para-amino benzoic acid. Their structures, their ring, aromatic, NH2, NH2, CO, SO2. So they are very similar in structure, if you see. And with that similarity in the structure, that plays very important role for bacteria. And bacteria, they are confused and they absorb with this impression that it is a para-amino benzoic acid. They are very good nutrient, they are very good vitamin, but it will actually stop the growth and inhibit the multiplication. Similarity of the structure and sulfonamide with that of para-amino benzoic acid, which is an essential growth factor for most of the bacteria. So this para-amino benzoic acid is a very important vitamin, and for that some metabolic biochemical mechanism and reaction in the case of bacteria. So the para-amino benzoic acid is an important vitamin which is used for normal functioning of some of the important biochemical processes in bacteria. So this para-amino benzoic acid plays very important role, and all these bacteria, they are growing, they are multiplying only with the help of para-amino benzoic acid. And this para-amino benzoic acid, actually, finally it is converted into folic acid, and that folic acid is used as a nutrient to multiply, and it inhibits, you know, sulfonamide to convert para-amino benzoic acid into B complex, that is called folic acid. So the PABA is that is para-amino benzoic acid is the main chemical found in folic acid, and I have already told you that the synthesis of folic acid starts from para-amino benzoic acid. So para-amino benzoic acid is important part of folic acid, and folic acid is actually acting as a coenzyme, as an enzyme work as a catalyst to accelerate the metabolic process, biochemical process in bacteria. So the folic acid and vitamin B complex, and also in several foods It is found like in eggs, in milk and in meat. So egg, meat and milk, they contain this para-aminobenzoic acid, and that's why they are very good, because once they are rich in para-aminobenzoic acid, that is the starting material to get the folic acid. And that folic acid, once you are taking this food material, indirectly you are taking folic acid. And folic acid plays very important role for pregnant women in development of infant or fetus, in their brain cell, and all those developments are all done by folic acid. So folic acid plays very important role. That is in egg, meat, and sometimes para-aminobenzoic acid is taken by mouth for skin condition. Sometimes directly the physician, they keep para-aminobenzoic acid, PABA, to treat the skin conditions, skin diseases, chronic skin diseases like pemphigus, dermatitis, and morphea. These are chronic skin diseases, and it is treated by this para-aminobenzoic acid. Number four, due to similarity in the structure of para-aminobenzoic acid and sulfonamide, it is absorbed by the bacteria. I have already told you in the beginning that sulfonamide and para-aminobenzoic acid, in structurally they are very similar. They look similar. That's why the bacteria, they absorb sulfonamide, and that sulfonamide is not their nutrient or vitamin, rather than it is going to inhibit the growth. It's absorbed by bacteria, but as they are not essential metabolites of bacteria, they do not perform the necessary function of para-aminobenzoic acid, and hence the bacteria ceases to grow in number. So they are not actually, when they absorb that is sulfur drug, that is your sulfonamide. So this sulfonamide, once it is absorbed, it is not going to play the role of para-aminobenzoic acid, rather than it will inhibit the growth of bacteria, cease the growth of bacteria, and in this way the multiplicity is being totally checked. Hence the organism becomes unable to grow and multiply. Because of this, their multiplication is checked and they cannot grow. Sulfonamide act directly on the bacteria, inhibiting the enzyme that incorporates para-aminobenzoic acid into folic acid. So also they inhibit the enzyme which incorporate for para-aminobenzoic acid to change into folic acid. So again the folic acid, it is not converted into folic acid, because para-aminobenzoic acid, what these bacteria, microorganisms are taking, that is converted with the help of catalyst enzyme into folic acid, and it will stop of converting para-aminobenzoic acid into folic acid, and in this way its multiplication will stop, and in this way the bacteria becomes unable to grow and multiply, because they will not get the folic acid. So the mechanism of action of sulfur drugs are very interesting, and they are inhibiting the growth and multiplication, and they feed on para-aminobenzoic acid, and that para-aminobenzoic acid, actually with the help of enzyme action, it is converted into folic acid. Folic acid is B complex group of enzyme, that is vitamin, and it plays important role in multiplication. So because it is not converted into folic acid, so it is not possible for bacteria to grow. So with this I will stop. Thank you very much for watching the lecture.